Yo, I'm about to do a internet-wide rebuking because I'm tired of these men just pumping up this music on Facebook, YouTube while they're sitting, lying, everything, and everyone just buying it in. So I don't really care right now. I'm just gonna go in. Hope you guys pay attention. Not time for games, though. With souls on the line. Souls on the line. A three-person trinity is holding up the title. He's the same God that instituted the Bible. So for you blinding up dudes, thinking you a boss in the game, but my homie, that's not true.
Not true.
Your next man works under dude like Def Jam. The CEO under the devil is his best friend. Proof. So what do you see as success, man, to fight under an industry that's up against the ministry? This is war, no time to be stupid. Sin got you whipped and love struck. Cupid, the mighty rock, but some call him Elion, controlling Satan through his overbellion. The devil weeps because he got cheated. Christ allowed his death, and through that he was defeated. The bridge is sturdy, so pick your side, because heathens at the beach are being washed by the tide.
Washed by the tide.
Yeah, I'm not done though. Nope. Another 16. This one is directed at the congregation or the church. Maybe even your pastors, elders, whatever. I don't really care who you are, so let's get into this. The devil pledged among the goats, so I just wanna take up my sword and just knife up their throat.
Up the throat.
Why? Because they dwell among sheep, deceiving all the minds all days of
all
the week.
All days of the week.
And all they do is just lie in their music,
blah, blah,
so
blah.
I rap in the spirit to leave these fools toothless. His wrath is ruthless.
Ruthless.
And you'll get it soon if you live your life unrepentant and just truthless.
Truthless.
Pity. Don't waste your works and repent of your sins and don't deviate the church.
Deviate the church.
It's not a building. It's God's men and women who are not even conformed by the ceiling. Read your Bibles. Don't waste the oil trying to fake and idolize your own revival.
Come on.
Man, you guys are so trivial doing acts in the flesh and refuse to do it biblical. Yo. This is just the start of it, still. Go ahead, holler at me if you're feeling hurt or anything. You know where to find me. Easy.